All right, guys, welcome back. Welcome back. I got another Road Wave video for you guys. I'm gonna do what's wrong. This was a request in the comments, so without further ado, let's get it.
You know, nigga, see, world turning back on the world. I've been living like that for so long. She say, what's wrong with you? Tell me why you acting so tough. Tell me why you so scared to show love. Too many scars on my heart, this ain't no bluff. In the city on the side where I grew up, young niggas cut, don't give no fuck. I know I said what I said, but so what? You know that I ain't mean it. And what you gotta do, but just don't leave me. Then again, beat it, don't give a fuck. I was 2017, when it pisses on the door, I was all on my own, still trying to get it up. Just finished school, shed tears in the dark. That's when life hit me hard, but I couldn't give it up. I had just quit my job on the block, me and Brock got a Glock in my pants, I'm ready to send it up. Ask for I got a dance, I'm ready to live it up. More to it. I don't know how to love, I don't know who to trust, and I swear this shit's so confusing. All the smiling faces, why you so happy?
Well, it's definitely a dark song, but he's pretty much explaining why he is how he is. You know, it's sometimes we forget to factor in the environmental aspect of a lot of things, and this is very predominant in like the Western front, where the example is if you see someone that's tired, you automatically assume like, oh, this guy's a lazy fuck or whatever. But sometimes we forget, you know, some people don't have a bed to sleep in. Some people have to work late at night. Like, there's always circumstances that we don't know about. And this is why it's important to be nice and friendly to everybody. But he like literally just said, like, I don't even know how to love. I don't even know how to trust. And it's like, yeah, if your life has been hell and every time you've tried to show love or every time you've tried to, you know, show affection, it's kind of bit you in the ass, then the world is teaching you, you know, your environment is teaching you that don't do that. Like, that's gonna hurt. Why would you put yourself in that situation? So it's just him telling a story, and so far so good.
Happy, tell me what the fuck so amusing. Everybody mad, they can't reach loony. You have my number, why you ain't using? Let me try to control my temper. It's hard loving a nigga like me. Said I'll be good to November, but we don't gotta come back when we leave. Cause it all could be so simple. Put more back on my sleeve. She asked me, I'm so angry. Try telling us how she
turned their back on me and left me scarred. I turned my back on them to save my heart. Going against what I was taught, got me scared for my life. But if loving you is wrong, then I don't wanna be right. Breaking all the rules tonight.
Wow, that was really powerful. And it goes back to, you know, what I was just saying, that he loves this person so much that, like, even though the world and the environment has taught him otherwise, he's still gonna love her, or he's still gonna show this love. And he even says it right there, if loving you is wrong, then I don't want to be right. And that's very hard. You know, there's a lot of people that just shut down and just become assholes in a sense, and you can't blame them. But at the same time, you don't want this world's negativity and shit that happened in the past hold you down, because, you know, you will find that person, or you will find that passion if you just keep trying. So far so good.
Breaking all the rules, I'm breaking all the rules, yeah. I'm breaking all the rules, I'm breaking all the rules, I'm breaking all the rules tonight, yeah.
That's what's wrong. And just a quick message to everybody, there's nothing wrong with us guys. There's things that, and girls, there's things that we disagree with, and there's things that we should work on, but there's not necessarily anything wrong with us. Deuces.